Whee!
Well done. Hey, welcome back. Where am I going? Find 3 medallions. Yeah, fun. Alright, yeah, I forgot. Went through all my bullets. Come here. Ain't got nothing here. Nope. Spade door. Okay. Yes, I have the spade key. Which is very good and very useful. Sorry. I'm just shifting that. Nothing. Pilots.
Hey! Leon?
Claire!
Hello.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Okay!
Crispy.
Claire.
Open the gate.
It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? Helicopter just came out of nowhere.
How are you so calm?
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets.
Oh.
Unfortunately.
I mean, no. I do.
But how are you doing?
Oh, so surely you can
just surviving.
I mean, it's a police day. Surely you can just now cut open the top of the thing so that she can just climb up.
There, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
Hey, let's get through this. Both of us.
None of us are gonna get through if we stand here.
Marvin? We've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
What's up, Marvin? Jack, gunpowder, unicorn medallion. So I have to search through this area because this area is off. I think. Yeah. Oh yeah, there was a door up here. Marvin? Hi.
Me.
Where is Marvin? There he is. Sorry, I'm having difficulty seeing.
Still alive.
Not for long. Safe down there, the pouch, shotgun shells, weapons locker, and box, sink, goddess statue, fuse box. Great. Well, there's nothing I need to do. So where I fully went yet. So the stuff in there, blooming search completed, currently searching means that I have stuff to do, because I saw it means I still have stuff to look at here, so it means I have to go to two doors. It's just...
Son of a bitch!
These fuckers take six bullets to go down. I bet you piss off. Yep, so I have nothing. So I have to find a lion statue. Somewhere. I will continue on my search to find where I need to go. And if it takes too long, I will skip the video because I am bad at this game. Hey, fuckface. I guess can't take that one. Oh, detonates, whatever. Yes. So let's see for last time. I just don't have anything that I can detonate with. And I kind of like not being dead. So what about going up and then left? I'm gonna find it somewhere. Then B E L. I don't know. So T. Your darkroom sink. So what's this? So I'm here at the top. This is the middle section. Ah. Hey, zombie, so much. Fuck's sake! It's not fair! Go! I'm gonna put the custom mag back because I have no use for it. Literally pointless. Store. We'll take this out. Because there's a safe, sink. The statue. So I'm going to have a look in the other. Hmm. Go inside the fucking building. Damn it, man. go up here. So I obviously have to do something where I can get all the way along. So I have to find a handle. I have no idea where you even find the safe combinations. Bear keys, initials, done that one. Use the gunpowder. Great. Sorry, I keep doing that because I'm just getting annoyed. Get very hunched. Not very good for my health. What am I supposed to do in this corner? Fuck off! I'm so done with this already. I've just started. You know what would go in there? A fucking book. So... key card and a book. Does the weapon plow correction matter, considering I don't get any bullets in this game? Oh. Red book, take out. I'll store that. Kinda useful. So these are the two ways down, so G. Hello. One second.
What the hell?
And the point of this was... I'm literally running out ammo left, right, and fucking center. I hate this so much.
What the?
Oh. Okay. Guys, I can't deal with this, so I'm just gonna fuck. That was fucking pointless. I'm just gonna end up dying. This guy's is why I usually always play on easy mode, because I'm just not good at the games. This is me, so this is saying if I go G. So this is at the bottom. So if I go bottom, front, left, enter the stairs. I'll save, by the way, just in case I die. Probably will. I don't even have my knife anymore. Don't know why I went for that. Entire fucking time. Okay. Right. I built this nicely enough. Directly up and right.
Whee!
Well done. So I can't get to either of them. So I can't get to that either. So I need a key for that. Jack. I'm trying to find medallions. Sorry, I'm just getting really annoyed because I can't find places. Come on, phone. Jesus. Okay, straight run. So, up, up. Thingy. This is the thing. I can't play in summer. Star's office on the second floor. Okay, how do I get the round handle? I know I'm just doing it. Oh. Me. You're good. Dun, 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 dun. Let's go get that battery. I should take a bit of wood with me to barricade the door. I mean, window. Yeah, it's just kind of thing. When you soft lock yourself in a way, you just kind of have to research, well, look up things on everything.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, go away. What? Wow! Oh, fuck off. Just shotgun you both then in the face. Oh. Alright. Melly, I'm getting somewhere now. 4 to 8 minutes in. So it's up, left. Left, up, left, or sorry, right. Go away, creepy bastard. Down to the start office. Whoa! Oh, wow! I can't see! Resistance number to that. Right. I'm glad I got one safe number 15 minutes in. To find a USB key. You must be kidding me. Okay, so that's items in there. And linen room. Or sorry, linen room. It doesn't seem blocked off, so I might be able to go through there and down. Okay, so players can come out. West storage room. Motherfucker. Fuck. Okay. Bloody things. Let's go attract a lot of attention. Fuck. So face arrow snake. Oh, I hate this. I'm gonna fucking die.
Thank you.
Dun 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 dun. Safe. I'll save, and then I'll have a journey through it. If I can't make it, I'll just... Yeah, actually, even though it's not been that long, I think I might just call it an end, because I've just had enough. This is just stressing me up. Anyway, I will see you guys later. Have a good rest of it. Bye.